the amazing show Kitchen Nightmares, where Gordon Ramsay goes to rundown kitchens and rundown restaurants where he thinks that there's some major potential to making them a better business. Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Screen Trends. Today, we're going to be talking about the dark truth about kitchen nightmares. But before we start, as always, make sure to hit that red subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of our videos. Now, let's jump in. There are so many things that go on behind the scenes, and even after the shows are aired, that we actually don't know about kitchen nightmares. Now, you would have thought that you could see all of it on the surface, as Gordon Ramsay is often very uptight and rude and yells at a lot of people on Kitchen Nightmares. But that's not it. There's a lot of things going on. One thing that has happened on Kitchen Nightmares is that one restaurant owner said that Gordon Ramsay's makeover ruined his restaurant. John Chapman, who was the restaurateur and owner of Chappie's on Church, and it was featured in season 6, had an interview with the National Enquirer and said, "It was truly a kitchen nightmare for me. Gordon Ramsay destroyed my business." He even said that Gordon Ramsay hated everything that was already done in the business. He redid the entire menu and replaced the entire restaurant. He said that his customers hated it, and it went from about 200 customers a night to like a table of patrons per evening. He says that he had to actually close in June 2013, actually not for a reason about his business, but for non-payment of taxes, which was only a month after the episode aired. Another thing behind the scenes is that Gordon Ramsay's actually been sued many times from the participants of Kitchen Nightmares. Now, you would have thought that Gordon Ramsay is doing enough good that all of his explosive anger gets overlooked, but nope, you're incorrect. In 2008, Gordon Ramsay was actually sued for 500,000 euros from calling a restaurant's manager a really bad name. He said that being ridiculed by Gordon Ramsay on TV wrecked his life, and his reputation absolutely got shattered. In 2014, another person sued Ramsay after he had an explosive episode, but he only received 900 euros for actual damages that Gordon Ramsay had done to the restaurant because of his explosive anger. The final thing we're going to be talking about Kitchen Nightmares, is that Gordon Ramsay doesn't actually get this mad when the cameras are off. A participant actually said that you never see him get mad off camera, because he doesn't really have a reason to. The former Kitchen Nightmares crew member even said, "The one time I saw him explode was during the dinner service when the kitchen staff was serving food that was a legitimate health risk. He only gets mad when he has a reason to, and otherwise he's a funny and nice dude." Now, this is actually really surprising because we didn't think that all of his explosive anger was just an act, and we didn't know that he would actually be a genuine nice person behind the scenes because he's exploding at people and ridiculing people and humiliating people online. So why would he be nice just after the cameras turn off? But anyways guys, let us know what you think in the comments down below about this whole entire truth about Kitchen Nightmares. Did you know these facts about Gordon Ramsay? Did you know these facts about Kitchen Nightmares in general? But this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. And with that, I'll see you in the next video.